Acclaimed filmmaker Meghna Gulzar, who has a knack of telling gripping real-life stories through her movies, says that her forthcoming film based on the life of Field Marshal Sam Manekshaw will not fall under the category of biopic. Meghna was interacting with the media at Dinesh Raheja's book launch titled 101 Haiku in Mumbai.
हमारे देश के फील्ड मार्शल सैम मानेकशॉ हैं उनकी उनके जीवन के ऊपर इट्स नॉट अ बायोपिक अनदर मतलब राजी वाज आल्सो नॉट अ बायोपिक बट उनकी जिंदगी को मतलब दर्शाना चाहती हूँ
Meghna directorial and Vishal Bhardwaj written Talwar was based on sensational 2008 Noida double murder case, Arshi Talwar murder case. After that, Vishal Bhardwaj is back with another crime story, naming it as Talwar 2. Asked if Meghna will direct that film, she said,
Talwar part 2 main nahi bana rahi.
Main
nahi bana rahi. Na.
Well, her last released film Razi starred Alia Bhatt and was about an Indian spy in Pakistan. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.